Good afternoon, hi. Am I speaking to Grace?
Yes.
Is it the New Horizon
yes,
Green Project or something?
Yes.
All right. Is this a good time to talk?
Yes.
Okay.
Can I call you after 2 minutes?
It wasn't going to take
okay,
long.
It's fine, we can talk.
Yeah, so I just wanted to find out if I'm allowed to, because I wanted to do a site visit. I have a few minutes and I'm going to be somewhere near the site location. So I was actually just calling to find out if I'm allowed to go and check out the place on my own without anyone.
Yes, you can go there on your own.
Okay.
Where are you exactly?
So I'm currently somewhere near the University of Zambia, but I'm heading.
So you want to drive there on your own?
Yes.
Okay, you can drive there. I can talk to the caretaker just now, but there's someone who'll be coming and he'll be able to show you around.
Okay, and then something else. I'm terribly sorry. I know I said I wasn't going to take long, but something else I wanted to find out is if I can schedule an interaction with you. I wanted to find out if you guys have flexible payment plans, and also I think I sent out a Facebook message and nobody has responded. So if I wanted to find out how many lots you currently have available for the different sizes that you have. Would I have to schedule an appointment? Can I send an email somewhere? Or
can I text you my email address?
Yes.
Can I text you my email address?
That would be perfect, actually.
And your name, sir?
My name is Lighton, period.
Okay, all right. Thank you, Mr. Lighton. Let me share with you my email address just now.
Thank you so much. And then I'll probably reach out to you once I'm back from this place. All right, thank you. Bye.
Okay, all right. Thank you.